Hi guys, welcome back to another video. So today I'm going to be doing this. So I put an order from easy to hard. So this one is easy, this one's medium, and this one looks hard. So this is a Christmas tree and you have to like decorate it. So I have a piece of paper, American Girl paper, and I'm going to take this off. Oh my gosh, my head's itchy. Make no wonder my blindfold is still on from the bubble lung challenge. I never want to do that again. That was disgusting. You take off the big Christmas tree. You put it on a piece of paper. So right here. So these ornaments are stickers too. So you have to put it, I'm going to move over here so you can just see the paper. So, you have to put these like stickers in the right place. So like the star would go up here and stick it on. So I'm going to go ahead and stick them on. So I'll take the star off first. Then I'm going to stick it on. It has a little smiley face. So snick it. So I'm gonna like snick it on. I'm gonna stick it on top. It wasn't very fair, but you know, I still got it on there. And I'm going to put the candy cane somewhere there. This one. These are actually pretty hard to get off, especially when I got my fingernails cut. It doesn't really matter where you put them, as long as they're on the tree. Now I have two blue and a red and a yellow. I wish one of these were green, one of the blue ones, but blue is my second favorite color, so I can deal with it. Purple is my first favorite color. So I'm gonna go ahead and stick it on the tree, just right here. Oh shoot, that wasn't very good. So, yeah, like that. Now I think I'm going to take the yellow one. These are actually pretty fun to make. I'm going to stick that one right here. So now I'm going to take the red one. I'm sorry, guys, if you can't see it. So like that. I'm going to take my last one, which is a blue bulb. I'm going to put it. Where should I put it? I'm going to put it like. So that's my first one. Now I'm going to build the snowman, which looks scary. So I'm going to peel off the snowman. He is pleasantly scary. So I'm gonna put this one right here. And I know like it's curved out a little bit. That's the way I wanted it to go. So I think I'm going to take off the hat first and put it on. Wait, this is a girl? That looks like a boy. Or maybe this is a boy, but it has a flower on it. So I'm assuming it's a girl. I need to put this on fairly. I'll show you when I get it on. That looks weird. It's like standing off his head. So I'm gonna fix that, because it looks weird. So technically like that. I'm going to take the carrot next. Any bunnies around here that wants a carrot? Actually, I'm not gonna put it on that first because you need to put it on the scarf first if you're gonna do it the way I'm doing it. So, yeah. So like that. Now, you take it. Oh my god! There is a bunny. Ah, he's so cute. So I'm gonna stick the nose on this now because it is scary. Or maybe you need to put on the nose first. The scarf first. Oh, he's looking really cute there now. Just need some arms because it looks scary without arms. Oh, shoot. I should put the arms on first. Fix the problem. So I'm going to take the other arm now. The stick. The other arm I forgot to show you guys. He looks so cute. I'm sorry, we have like someone is here because we're selling our entertainment center. So there's someone here. So guys, we're joined by Lincoln the cat that's gone like savage. So now I'm going to put the buttons on my snowman that looked like cute instead of scary like he did at first. Because I'm telling you, he could have gave me nightmares because it was just like a face. No nose, no buttons, no hands, no arms, no scarf, no hat, so no carrots. I wonder what the bunny is going to do when I take it off the sticker pack. I wouldn't want to see that snowman. Try and get him into the car. I don't want to see him. Look. He's a savage. He's a savage. I don't know what you can expect from a little kitten, but that thing's vicious. Here is my snowman. He looks so cute. What do you think he looked like at first? Scary or cute? And what do you guys think? Wait, what do you think he looked like at first? Hashtag scary or hashtag cute? I think it was hashtag scary at first, but now I think it's hashtag cute. And let me know what you think of it now. Hashtag cute or hashtag scary? Hashtag cute for me now, because he's so cute. So now I will be right back because Lincoln's trying to eat something. So I'm gonna take him out of my playroom and we're going to do the snow globe. So I just dropped the Christmas tree. One that just like, the one that the Christmas tree is on. So first I'm gonna take the snow globe off. I can't get it off. It looks like a hat. You like this new hat? I think it's really cool. I don't know about you, but I got something in my eye. So I placed it right here. I know sideways, but I want it like that. So I'm going to put the snow next because that goes at the bottom, I'm guessing. So like that. So weird. this one actually has a stem. Oh my god, this is so hard to get on. It's not even in the snowball. Oh my gosh. Okay. Next I'm going to make the snowman. Which looks really cute, even though I don't have like barely anything on it. It's better than the last thing, just letting you know. It's better than the last one. Because it's just better. Okay? It looks really cute, actually. It's not going to fit! Don't think. Look at the little hat. Oh my goodness. That's the one I'm putting on now. So, yeah, it's really cute. And it never fit in the snowboat. Like I said. Look at that. That's just terrible. Oh, I forgot to put on the arms. My goodness gracious. This video is probably so long and it's not even worth it. Oh my gosh. Guys, this is so cute. It's like the little arm. Oh my gosh. I'm trying to get it to fit on because it's so little and like it won't even stick. I guess that's good enough. Now I'm going to take the other little arm. Why, Snow Globe? Why? I have to edit this after. It's gonna take forever to edit. I bet you it's probably 10 minutes now or more. I'm going to put the doggy on. Because the doggy is so cute. Probably 13 minutes. If it gets over 14, like my vlog, I'm gonna cry. Like, it's not even worth that long. So here's a little puppy. Kind of reminds me of Snoopy. I want to get it. So cute though, rabbit. And put that on. And now, last but not least, this bear that surprisingly looks like Yogi Bear. Or Boo Boo. You don't know what I'm talking about? I'm talking about, oh my gosh, what is it called? I'm talking about, Yogi Bear. And here's Snow Globe. So guys, probably wasn't even worth how long it is, so, but anyways, this is what it looks like. Bye guys, please subscribe and like.